Hello, welcome to my very first episode of Craft. Don't mind even if the ads are coming up. And don't mind my voice. So I'm going to do open. It's inside survival. So, yeah. I'm still trying to find a good, like, something really good in this. Close my door. Last time there was a mob storm. Villages. All the villages, but about two went into the top. And I stayed at my house.
Anybody want some fishing treat, cheese cake?
I'm fine. So, yeah, this is like literally a trick from Minecraft. Which most of this is based off Minecraft. No, should I guess a Ned? Possibly not. I don't know what beach you want to go with. I want to see the village. I mean, like, I just think there's something. I never realized that. And pumpkins are only good for that. Typical reason. Yep. Oh, I thought that was big rock. Sorry. So weird. Villages. How? There's a problem with the pool. That's what I can do. I wish we had beacons here. I think like that. That will make stuff a whole lot easier. We should find every world that I've ever made. I've been able to find a little fortress at least within 220 blocks away. Like 200 blocks away. That's really crazy, these guys. They are crazy range. And it's forever the worst thing ever. Especially in the area. No.
Why did not leave it off? Don't tell me I put it in game. No, no. Don't leave it here.
Could you please subscribe? Like, subscribe, leave a comment down below. I'll see you later. And don't forget to subscribe, press the bell for notifications, or click the bell, depends on what you are.
I am on, pocket industry, but, yeah. Okay, so, yeah, I just only did one of this.
Comments down below. I would leave links in the below, down below if I can.
I'm not really going to be at this. So, if you just.